Welcome to Dominations. My name is Mark, and today my focus is to farm to upgrade one of my enemy defender spawn time World War artifacts. One stage more before the World War will begin in about 10 hours. Currently, I am in World War at about plus 72% of enemy defender spawn time, and I currently can get up to 85%. Yeah, and definitely I'm currently out of blueprints as well as supplies. A little side notice, I've recognized, especially below my last videos, that the most players currently don't have the opportunity to build the parliament, and I only wanted to keep you upgraded for the chances of multipliers. My parliament is currently at level 3, and for level 3 the white bonuses at the left side are occurring, and if I would upgrade to Itra level 4, the green bonuses would be the changed ones. Currently, my medals are far too high, so I'm getting attacked really, really often, and only my town center approximately at 30% getting destroyed, and I lose all of my blessings. Also, raiding is not that I'm useful or that sensible at 3,100 medals. The league bonus is pretty good over here, but the bases are too strong and I have to, on regular base, to drop my medals. So I will drop my medals a few and then attack with my full World War army composition. Before, I only have to check that the right artifacts are active, and then I want to increase the enemy defender spawning time of all of my artifacts, which are currently not fully leveled. But currently I'm at 72% and I wanted to reach above 80%. But therefore I also need some blueprints. And meanwhile, when my troops are dead, I will, when the troops are retraining, I will craft some artifacts to get more blueprints. Okay, here's not a lot of oil, but some oil buildings are exposed. Oh no. Okay, those turrets are definitely too strong. That killed my bazooka. That wasn't that good of an attack. Again, here's also not that much oil. That's unusual for that high metal ranges. So many inactive bases. Okay. 4,700. We have all oil buildings inside. No. 4,200 oil. Again, anything inside. 2,000 oil. Here we have at least some exposed. But the resource buildings are pretty full, so I do not expect to have a lot of oil outside. Oh, a diamond. That was nice. Another diamond. Jackpot. Come on, get the oil, please. Yeah. Okay, that will be the last one. I don't think there is enough oil in. No, that's not valuable. Wow. That was a waste, I think. Yeah, totally waste. Except for the diamonds. All of those bases have nearly no oil. Where is the oil? Ah, here is slightly more inside. Some trade goods? No, no cider. Oh, come on. Sometimes they are moving a lot around before killing the actual building which is next to them. Hopefully that was more valuable. Not a lot. Over here we have 4,000 of oil. And the traps are triggered, so it's an inactive base. The resource buildings are empty. That could be a jackpot. Wow, we have a lot of oil buildings outside. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, we already got far above 2000 oil and we still have to go some. So no trade goods available. Wow, these are 20 oil each shot. That's a lot, and it's even getting multiplied by my bonus from the museum. Oh, that was probably too early. Come on. Come on. No, it was okay. So let's see. That was valuable. But how the heck are my infantries increasing? I mean, I haven't increased them manually, but nevertheless I have a lot too many of them. Wow. What the fuck? Is there still a retrain bug? I mean, I only retrained my troops and my infantry are getting more and more blocking my bazookas to getting trained. Oh, again, pretty nice. Completely inactive base. We could go for 5 stars. I mean, traps are triggered. We have a rocket arsenal. And I will have to waste a sabotage, but no defending troops, no generals. Yeah, I think it's valuable to go for. Where's the next gate? Over here we have a gate. Okay, those air defenses are pretty overpowered. Ah, fuck, come on, get those air defenses. They are completely fucking my planes. Wow. Okay, I did not want to trigger the big red button. Nevertheless, I did. Ah. Those air defenses are really sucking. Probably this player has high bonuses for his air defenses. They killed four of my planes, and I completely forgot about to get for the quick victory. I just focused that much on talking. Now it's too late, so only 4 stars available. That was absolutely stupid. No, another plane died. Wow. I lost five of my planes in this fucking attack. That's so annoying. Sometimes I have even attacks. Losing my troops at some of this stage now over here. Then also the planes die, and you have nearly all defense buildings done, but nevertheless, your troops are also gone. That's really depressing if you see the whole loot just simply being uncovered and unprotected, but you are unable to reach it because you don't have any troops remaining. Yeah, that's the fate of a commander attacker. Okay, now I have to care to get even 100%. There are a lot of resistance buildings remaining. And I definitely want not Shukov to getting hurt. So we have only 28 seconds. Let's see. Okay, the troop numbers are green, so we have done all defense buildings. I should focus for the oil. Where is the rest of the oil? I think the rest of the oil will be inside the refinery. Let's focus to get it. Only 5 seconds to go. Okay, we won't get any oil. Damn it. That was pretty stupid. Okay, now my troops are dead. I will have to wait to get my planes back. I can go for one air training blessing. I only have 11 of them. So 30 minutes to get all of my planes back. I can use this time to craft some artifacts, disassemble them, and get more blueprints. Currently, like I told you, I'm focusing for blueprints and not for saving the fragments. Therefore, I won't upgrade. Okay, so that would be good. I won't upgrade my artifacts. Oh, level 3. But it will cost oil. Shall I upgrade it? I'm not sure. When I'm going for fragments, I always upgrade all of my crafted artifacts by one. But now, I don't think so. I only upgrade those 3 stars due to the fact, yeah, most of you will know, they are giving tremendously more fragments and blueprints. Come on, some more 3 stars. No. Oh, 2 times guerrilla. It's even guerrilla hit points and damage. No, invading. Okay, invading. Okay, was totally confused. Paratrooper, it's all invading. Oh, another 3-star, and it's again war equipment, so it costs oil. That's not really sensible if I'm trying to save my oil. Let me see how much I need for the next upgrade. I mean, I have... Over here, the next enemy defender spawn time costs 50,000 oil. That's even reachable. 120,000 is out of range, I think, for the next 40 minutes. I would have to go to raid longer. And over here it would be 80 or even 120,000. Yeah, I will have to focus for the 50,000 of the legendary artifact. 3-star, okay, that's nice. Another 3-star, nice. Okay, that's lucky. That was the 4th 3-star, I think, I received today. Sometimes the percentage is way higher than it seems, so you get a lot of 3-star artifacts. Guerrilla, paratrooper, but anything plus one only. Heavy tank, no. 2-star. Invading paratrooper, plus 11, minus 11. 3-star, yeah, nice. No. My museum is nearly brimful, so I always have to disassemble them instantly after creating, otherwise I am unable to craft new ones. When you are asking why I disassemble them instantly. Paratrooper damage, APC, bazooka, no. No. Fighter, APC fighter. 2x fighter was okay, but yeah, 3-star again. All resources looted. Nice. 2-star. Okay, probably you are bringing me some luck while watching. Or while recording, better to say. Another 3-star. Okay, now it's getting impressive. Paratrooper dead? No. Only white ones. I think we have got so many 3-stars. Probably we have even a positive accounting on... yeah, we have more fragments than we started with. Paratrooper, heavy tank, heavy infantry, no. Come on, I need some purple, some, nope, not purple, some blue. Plus 11 or plus 6 bonuses. But I'm not getting them. Oil from oil wells, 2x, no. This oil from oil wells bonus seems to be good, but actually it is increasing your production rate of the oil wells and not the, yeah, another 3-star, and not the storage amount of the oil wells. So unfortunately, you are producing way more and you simply have to get online more often to gain or to collect the oil from your oil wells. And that's not so so fortunate or so good in my opinion, or in my situation. And it's not that good in my situation when I'm only able to get online all 6 or 8 hours. A lot of oil is getting wasted, unfortunately. Another 3-star? Wow. Yeah, today is pretty valuable. I think I should not stop crafting some artifacts. I may have some luck over here. Nearly having wasted none of my fragments. I'm still at 7,300, but gained a lot of blueprints. No heavy tank. it feels like those maximum bonuses, such as those blue ones, got really much less. So they have changed the museum. They are pretty rare, those maximum bonuses. Probably they have recognized that the maximum bonuses likelihood was too high. Another 3-star heavy tank hit points. Okay, we have 2x heavy tank hit points over here. I should compare this to what are my current ones. Probably it's even better. So let's go for category and then go for the defense ones in World War over here. This one is a new one. We have heavy tank hit points plus 1 and plus 3. It's not perfect, but 2x 2 heavy tank attributes. This one is for bazookas. Over here we have heavy tank. It's plus 3 plus 3, so it's better. Paratroopers, bazookas, guerrillas, heavy tanks. What? Invading paratrooper? Bazooka hit points, fighter hit points, guerrilla hit points, heavy tank hit points. Okay, that's totally confused. Bombers, bazookas, bombers, bomber, bomber, paratrooper. So I think I will waste this one. Yeah, it has only 1x heavy tank in it. And it's plus 6, that's pretty good, but 1x guerrilla plus 3, bazooka plus 3, so it says something from each, but nothing in special. So away with it, and let's craft new ones. So I substituted the older one for the new 3-star. No. Enemy defender spawn time plus 11, another 3-star, but it will cost some oil to upgrade. So currently I'm even losing oil by upgrading all of those. Now I'm even below 10,000 oil, so 40,000 to gain. That's a lot. No. It would also be nice to have a good multiplayer artifact for even more all resource looted bonuses. All defensive towers invading. No. 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 Defender hit points. Also not good enough. Now it feels like the likelihood for 3-star artifacts has dramatically decreased. There should be no ones more. All enemy defensive towers hit points minus 6, very good defender damage plus 6, but the rest is not so good. Same, same, okay. Two star, okay. Two star, no. Another 2-star. Oh, 3-star. Okay. Yeah, let's disassemble it. Okay, got it. Over 8,000 blueprints. That's way more than I need. But I don't have enough oil to use it. So the next days I will focus for oil in the multiplayer to get the artifacts done and get some more additional percentages for World War. Currently I'm not focusing for multiplayer. I had a time where I focused explicitly for multiplayer, and over there for additional all resource looted. Currently I think I'm at 65%. There are players tremendously having higher bonuses. Another 3-star, nice. But I think with 65% for all resources, it's already okay. Yeah, that should be enough. We can go to the multiplayer now. We have nearly 10,000, slightly above 9,000 blueprints. Now we need oil. Oil, oil, oil.
I'm pretty excited to see how much the research in the parliament will cost. Currently, I don't have any clue about whether it will be really costful or not. 10,000 oil, okay, but it's an... Boah, wow, level 337, active base. Ooh,
I think... Oh, we have new walls over here. This should be level 20 walls. I think that's not useful to go for it. But we can see whether there are some... whether there is some oil. And it is. A lot of oil is exposed. No, no, my game is lagging. Wow, we have even trade goods. Come on, game, please do not collapse. What are they doing over here? They were just simply dancing. We could get even some of the gold. Oh, they did not manage to get the trade goods. Yeah, even the Harriet Tubman research is done. So good decision to not attack over here. I would have lost all of my army. That was okay. 2,400 oil, anything inside of the walls, blessings active, no. Same over here. six thousand five oil. We have a general active, but most buildings are rushed. So I don't think that this base should be a problem. Let's see whether there's something inside the town center. No, some main battle tanks only. Ah, it's MacArthur. The general looked pretty odd. Yeah, it's MacArthur, now I see it. Oh, it's a British player. We have digital age, so I could go for 50% to get additional loot. Yeah, I think we will manage the 50% quick victory within time. Oh, heavy tank. Yeah, those rushed bases are free. So not, that's not a big deal to 5-star them. But I mean, if you are starting the game, if you have started Dominations not in the very early days, and you do not want to pay a lot of money, obviously there are not a lot of other opportunities than to rush. I know, it's pretty obvious. I lost a lot of troops, actually. It was in the mid of the game when I was not that... when I had not paid that much of attention. But now I have already lost two quarter or two third of all of my no. Oh no, my Churchill got hurt. Fuck. I hate it when generals are getting hurt, even when they are deployed in the very end of the battle. So bye bye Churchill. Oh wow, he drove in another mine. Nearly getting killed. That was stupid of me. Yeah, so bye bye Churchill, unfortunately. So 27,000 of oil, 23,000 remaining to go for the upgrade. Nearly no oil at all. Let's see. Again, I have 14 of my infantrists without actively training them. No oil, okay. That's really annoying, this retrain bug. I don't know how it's working or why it's existing. But each time manually correcting is pretty annoying. A rushed base, space age, nearly nothing exposed, and not a lot of oil available. It's okay, there is some oil exposed, but it's not a lot. There's some oil also. Hopefully the cannon tower is not making short process with my bazooka. 5, come on, survive. Infantryman. Okay, it looks good, yeah. Yeah, it looks good. Okay, too many blessings active and not enough oil. 6,900 oil. Yeah, but a lot of blessings. Okay, completely active. Probably also town center defenders. The space looks quite better, but the oil is not exposed. Okay, here's a lot of oil, but it's also level 300 plus. We have at least some traps triggered. I don't even see a rocket arsenal. Am I blind? Where is the rocket arsenal? Is it somewhere in the... No. So we could give it a shot. Oh, wow. Wow! Oh, fuck. Fucking forest defenders. Okay, I had no luck over here. Deploying my first commando instantly. Instantly. Here's a rocket arsenal. No. Yes, I am blind. I am definitely blind. Ah, damn it. Oh, fuck. I completely fucked myself. Completely fucked myself. So now let's be smart. Do we have any air defense towers? No, we don't have. So I can go completely for the castle. This will cost me some time and I can bait all troops out. So I have now all air-related defensive buildings done. Oh no, cost me a plane. Okay, the rocket arsenal is also done. That was so annoyingly stupid of me. I even asked where the rocket arsenal is. And it was pretty obvious inside. So, got rid of all bazookas. No. And we want to go for the oil. Is the rocket arsenal still somewhere? No, it isn't. I have no donated troops. Oh no, I deployed my Shukov, so now I have to get all of the defense buildings. Ah, damn it. Please go for the oil, please. No, not for the factory, not for... Okay, today is not my day, guys. I will lose my Shukov. Yeah, I won't get any defense buildings. Too little time now. Oh, damn it. No. No. How was that? That was horrific. How stupid.
So, okay, I'm ordinary not pulling this off. This is my ace I'm not using, but now I will retrain my troops via video.
So okay, sometimes all of us are messing up and today is definitely not my day. Again, this is fucking troop training bug. Wow. Okay, bad news is I don't have any video retrained for World War anymore today. Good news is we are at 42,000 of oil, so I don't have that much. What? I don't have that much opportunity. Ah, here's a rocket tower. Screw you. Screw you. I wanted to say we are at 40,000, 42,000 of oil, so I don't have that much of opportunities to fuck it up again. We are at 52,000, so we already got where we wanted to be. That was a really strange base. I don't understand what he wanted to get with his oil refinery exposed and then a bazooka tower next to it. Probably want to annoy enemy players. So probably I should put my phone away for today, go out and get some fresh air after having this upgrade. Perfect. So thank you for watching. We'll see you soon. Your domination tips.